Did you know that Malcolm McDowell never wants to watch Clockwork Orange after filming? The star suffered a corneal scratch while filming the Ludovico sequence, leaving him temporarily blind. He also broke his ribs while filming the humiliation stage act. In fact, that was not all. He also got traumatized when he almost drowned when his breathing apparatus failed while being restrained underwater in the trough scene.